Drugs have an involuntary effect on the eyes that you can't control. The police can spot this. And the penalties are exactly the same as those for drink driving.